surprised if we see drivers, you know, not exactly at the bar in the last half of this race if you're Talbot or Schumacher or Kenny Hebel, because with that minimum rest rule of 1 hour and the 32 lap limit, that's almost big one with the BMW across the cutting
up into the fence hard and almost over it too. One of the key contending cars, it's Charles Wirtz, has had a very large accident on the run up to the Audi Sport cutting.